Republicans had the Senate. They had the numbers. The only thing they didn't have was the House, which, you know, would have been a problem because then it would have been amended and then they had to go through that. But they, Trump's biggest downfall when it came to his economic policy was the shutdown.